Good afternoon, folks. Here's a look at your evening forecast from Storm Team 10. Tonight, we'll hit a low of 32 degrees with clouds increasing throughout the overnight. We'll have winds out of the southeast at 5 miles an hour. And as we get into tomorrow, the chance for showers appears at the beginning part of our work week. Kind of similar to what we saw at the end of our work week. Not as much rain, but still a chance for showers across the Wabash Valley. 45 degrees for the high, and those winds out of the south and southwest pushing that moisture out of the Gulf and up into our area. As we take a look at tomorrow night, 30 degrees, the rain will start tapering off around midnight, and we'll be a little bit chillier as we drop to 30. Winds out of the west at 5 to 10 miles an hour. And as far as the rest of your work week, once we get through Monday night, it looks like we clear up throughout the rest of the week. We still remain a little chilly at 35 on Tuesday, 37 on Wednesday, 39 on Thursday, but a partly cloudy sky so far in store for us from it looks about Tuesday through Sunday.